Honorable Minister of Finance.
Madam Speaker, I rise in the House today to recognize a senior, recognizing the recent retirement of Winkler's longest-serving firefighter. Captain Ike Dyck gave 52 years of service to the Winkler Fire Department. He was around for nearly half of the department's 111-year history. The 80-year-old fire captain joined the department officially in March of 1966, but the steps that led to his joining began several months earlier. Fire Chief Richard Petzold said it all began when Ike observed firefighters working on a structure fire at Quaker Potato Farm, a storage building, on January the 7th of 1966, and he went over to see if they needed help. And the records show that Ike's first call took place on February the 10th, followed by a flood alarm on March the 22nd, when he and other firefighters went door to door to warn Winkler residents of impending flooding. Ike has worked with six fire chiefs over his career. When he started, the fire department then had one truck, ran the ambulance service, and had 20 volunteers. Over the decades, Ike says fighting fires has changed as structural materials have shifted from wood to materials that and fuel that burn hotter. And despite the challenges and all these years later, Ike says he still loves being part of the department. The camaraderie he found kept him there for half a century, and as Ike puts it, the feeling of family, helping a group of fellows who are committed to helping the community, and it's still the same today. Madam Speaker, today Ike, his wife Agatha, and son Daryl join us in the legislature. Madam Speaker, Ike Dyck is one of those individuals who is a true example of volunteerism and commitment. On behalf of everyone in the Winkler community, I thank and congratulate Ike on his years of dedication and service and support of the fire department and the city of Winkler. Thank you. Here, here.